best friend. We are going to be hanging out for the rest of the evening and for the rest of the night. You're staying here. You're staying here. I'm not letting you go back home into your room and see a bunch of their stuff everywhere and get you all going. No. 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 We are gonna hang out, okay? I'm gonna help you through this, okay? Breakups are so tough. I remember when I went through my first, like, big breakup. Yeah. It was last year, so I remember back in 2020. I had that guy, yeah, we had a huge COVID fling. Well, then so following summer. So in 2021, we broke up because, like, it was seriously just a COVID fling. And, like, when COVID started to die down in our area, we both wanted nothing to do with each other. But I did catch feelings a bit. It was all, like, do you remember that night? Yeah, I was so sad. And it was so hard to get over him. Like, it took me, like, almost a month before I was able to, like, officially move on and try to find somebody. Yeah, so don't worry. You're with me now. Okay. What? Oh yeah, I cut my hair. Do you like it? I went and had it done the other day. I really love it. Thanks. Oh my gosh, this is me. Okay, here. I have some water for you. Gotta stay hydrated. Yeah, of course. So I'll put that right here next to you. So you can drink that whenever you'd like. I see that you are kind of still in, like, your normal clothes. I grabbed some pajamas for you so you can, like, be in comfort mode. I'm in just a baggy flannel and some sweats, so I picked up this by far one of my favorite pajama pair sets that I own. Oh my gosh. So it's just this cute little tank top. It's just this cute tank top with these shorts, and they have, like, little frills at the bottom. They are so, so cute. I love them. So you can put these on. I just got these, like, yesterday, actually, when I was shopping. I just got them, and I have not worn them yet. I haven't worn them yet. So you could be the first one to wear them. No problem. Go get changed, and when you get back, I have some stuff we can do. Oh my gosh, those look so good on you. Oh my goodness. You look so good in those. And it's very relaxing and soothing, kind of like, it kind of, like, it centers you. Yeah. So. Gotta make sure everything smells nice. Don't be going right pretty messy. Make sure that, you know, like, where we're at smells good. Good vibes, good vibes. So, what kind of mood are you in? we can get stuff from our favorite restaurant, maybe watch some movies, maybe watch some anime. Actually, maybe I could try something on you that I've been a little bit curious about. Yeah. Do you know what ASMR is? Based off that look, I'm gonna say no. Basically, it's like this like relaxation type thing. I just heard about this recently too. It like apparently it's like sounds and like different things that make people feel like relaxed, and like I guess they call them like tingles, like you like all like I guess like warm and fuzzy inside, and it helps people fall asleep. Thanks, and I'm just like someone's voice can do. Obsessed with it lately because it's so fascinating, and like it actually works, Loki. I mean, there's a lot of people that think it's completely crazy and weird, but like, what do they know? I could totally try it on you, see if that helps any. Yeah, okay, cool. So just sit back, get comfortable. I already sprayed. That is like oddly fun to pressure. You like that? Good. I have this like red, so cool. Scrunchie. I'm so sorry. You don't have to talk about it if you don't want to. But if you do, I'm all ears. Something.